loosen the valve guard T-screw. Apply the dial gauge to the adjustment screw on the rocker arm side. Tighten it until the gauge needle moves. After finishing the adjustments, tighten the lock nuts completely. Set the rocker arm metal piece and attach the rocker arm. Adjust the rocker arm gap with the thickness gauge. Then tighten the lock nut.